Irishmen, both young and stern with adventure in your soul. There are better ways to spend your days than working down a hole. I was tall and true, all 6 foot two, but they broke me across the back. By a name I'm known, and it's not my own. They call me Crooked Jack. Now the ganger's blue-eyed boy was I. Big Jack could do no wrong, and the reason simply was because I could work hard hours long. I was tall and too tall, 6 foot two, but they broke me across the back. By a name I'm known, and it's not my own. They call me Crooked Jack. And I curse the day that I went away to work on the hydro dams. For sweat and tears, our hopes and fears caught up in shuddering jams. I was tall and too tall, 6 foot two, but they broke me across the back. By a name I've known, and it's not my own. They call me Crooked Jack. And I've seen old men before their time, their faces drawn and grey. But I never thought so soon would mine be lying in the cell same way. I was tall and too tall, 6 foot two, but they broke me across the back. By a name I'm known, and it's not my own. They call me Crooked Jack. They say that honest toil is good for the spirit and the soul. But believe me, boys, it's for sweat and blood that they launch you down a hole. I was tall and true, all 6 foot two, but they broke me across the back. By a name I'm known, and it's not my own. They call me Crooked Jack. I was tall and too tall, 6 foot two, but they broke me across the back. By a name I'm known, and it's not my own. They call me Crooked Jack.